This video is focused on reducing calls to your help desk. Let's take a scenario wherein a user is trying to print a document and the printer throws an error message saying out of toner. The user raises a ticket to the help desk for the printer issue. Multiple such incidents are piled up for the same printer scenario, thus leaving the technician overloaded with tickets. This is where we would like to introduce Site24x7's status pages. To configure a status dashboard, navigate to the admin tab, select the share option and create a status dashboard. Choose the monitors or monitor groups you would want to be listed on the dashboard and click on save. The PERMA link that pops up now can be shared with your customers and accessed without a login. Here is a brief overview of the status page capabilities. The status page gives you an option to add a title, description, and an announcement. Any important message that needs to be communicated to your users can be pinned to the top of the page. You can highlight the current status of all printers inside the office premises. Any maintenance window that has been scheduled can also be communicated via the dashboard. End users can be informed about intermittent service interruptions, and you can also customize the top banner to give the dashboard a personal touch. You can also integrate the Site24x7 status page in the ManageEngine Service Desk Plus portal.